Yeah, you see that right. Microsoft's fucked up the system so much with this last update that I can't even format and replace the drive and delete the partitions. I can't reinstall Windows. Even if I try, it all fails. It says it succeeds, but when it reboots, the old Windows is still there and nothing's changed.